Trump challenges Rex Durst to IQ test. U.S. President Donald Trump has challenged his Secretary of State, Rex Durst, to an IQ test, in the latest sign of discord between the two. He made the remark in a magazine interview when asked about reports that Mr. Durst had called him a moron. "I think it's fake news," Mr. Trump told Forbes, "but if he did that, I guess we'll have to compare IQ tests. And I can tell you who is going to win." Mr. Trump is due to have lunch on Tuesday with Mr. Durst. Reports have swirled of a schism in the Trump administration between the commander-in-chief and his top diplomat, as the U.S. faces a host of vexatious foreign policy conundrums, from North Korea to Iran. Last week, Mr. Durst called a news conference to deny reports that he was considering quitting. But the former ExxonMobil chief executive did not refute an NBC News report that he had called his boss a moron after a July meeting at the Pentagon. Earlier this month, Mr. Trump publicly undercut the former Texas soil man by tweeting that he was wasting his time trying to negotiate with nuclear-armed North Korea. Last week, the New York Times reported that Mr. Durst was astonished at how little Mr. Trump grasps the basics of foreign policy. According to the newspaper, quoting sources close to the Secretary of State, Mr. Trump has been irritated by Mr. Durst's bodied language during meetings. Mr. Durst is said to roll his eyes or slouch when he disagrees with the decisions of his boss.